UCLA travels to the Coliseum to take on USC Saturday at 5 o'clock on ABC. Look, the Trojans locked up a trip to the Pac-12 championship game last weekend, but they still need to beat their crosstown rivals to win the South outright. And UCLA sits at 5-5 and needs one more win to become bowl eligible. Scouts will be lining the field to watch two of the best quarterbacks in the country go at it in prime time. The Bruins bounced back from a road loss with a huge win over ASU in the Rose Bowl last week. Josh Rosen was an aerial assassin, going 25-45 for 381 yards, and Bolo Olurunfemi led a rushing attack that came alive and dominated the Devils. Look for Josh Rosen and company to make this thing a track meet. Look, I'm not kidding. I think you could see 55 pass attempts to try to take advantage of a USC secondary that's been known to give up the big play. Sam Darnold was a magician last week at Colorado as he, Stephen Mitchell Jr., Tyler Vaughns, Deontay Burnett, and Michael Pittman Jr. cooked the Buffs for 329 yards and 2 touchdowns. However, unlike UCLA, the Trojans must be balanced to be their best. Look for Ronald Jones in the run game to take advantage of a UCLA defense that struggled all year to stop the run. Be sure to watch the Trojans battle the Bruins for Los Angeles Saturday at 5 o'clock on ABC. And be sure to get your tickets for the Pac-12 championship game at pac-12.com/tickets.